So diversity, equity, inclusion, and social justice in my classroom means that we're looking at data in a meaningful way. We're using graphs and data and statistics to answer whether or not something is fair and whether or not things are just.